While filming clips, it is very difficult to maintain consistent audio levels. Fortunately, the audio level of each clip in a project can be adjusted. In this particular clip of an EIU water tower, the sound of the wind is predominant. Position the pointer over the clip to be edited. When the blue action pop-up menu appears, choose Audio Adjustments. Adjust the volume slider to 0 and click Done. Keep in mind all audio within a clip stays together. In other words, if a clip of a reporter has a distracting background noise while the reporter is speaking, the distracting noise cannot be removed in iMovie. Some advice that can be given to avoid this type of situation is 1. Use a microphone system with the video camera to record the best possible sound. 2. Wear headphones while using a microphone system to detect interference that is unheard by the human ear. 3. Record in the quietest place possible. The Greg Technology Center at EIU has video cameras, microphone systems, and headphones available for checkout to EIU faculty, staff, and students. For more information, call 581-8358.